The epiglottis is located on the backside of the tongue. There are tissues that connect it to the hyoid bone. Note the thyroid cartilage or the Adam's apple. When you swallow, food or air comes up over the tongue, down across the top part of the epiglottis. Solid substances like food and water trigger an automatic response where this structure moves downward to cover the opening to the larynx. If you have inflammation of the cords within the voice box, it's referred to as chorditis. It can be spelled C-O-R-D-I-T-I-S or C-H-O-R-D-I-T-I-S. Later on, we'll look at croup, which is a problem with the vocal cords, and other types of upper respiratory infections that affect this particular part of the respiratory system.